This episode was really good.
I bet you liked it.
Yeah.
Did anyone notice that Deanna wasn't even in the episode at all? Yeah.
You're right.
I noticed. I actually didn't.
It's because they couldn't bring in a real, actually good empath and then compare her to Deanna.
I know.
Oh my God, Marvin. That's so savage.